Hello, I am Paul Fitzgerald.
Paul, it's amazing to have you with us at FrightFest. Can you tell us where you fit into this film?
So I am Davos in the film The Perished. I am the best friend of the lead, Courtney, Sarah McKeown. And it's, yeah, I'm her friend. I'm looking after her, making sure she's all right. And stuff gets weird. I'm the comedy aspect of the film.
And can you talk a little bit about overall what excited you about the script, what attracted you to the project?
It's an incredibly real script. So The Perished is based at home in Ireland, and it's exaggerated truth of what actually happened at home with the abortion laws and all this. So when Sarah goes off to have an abortion, an unplanned pregnancy, and has the abortion, I'm her friend, I collect her, and I'm there for her. And then we go to this house that's based on a house in Galway, and it was just, the script was so real that I have friends have gone through this, and when I read the script, I couldn't not do it. I was connected to it instantly, and David's me. I'm blessed that it was Courtney playing the lead, because I'm friends with Courtney off screen as well. So it was a dream come true to play with her and to do this and film together.
I mean, obviously the subject matter that underpins this story is very real, it's very emotional and political. What do you think telling that story through the medium of horror lends to it?
It's a story that needs to be told. Like, our film is drama horror. For the first two-thirds of the film, it's quite dramatic. It's the relationship between Sarah and her family, Sarah and her partner who didn't know she was pregnant, and Sarah and myself as friends, and the strain that this put on the relationship. And then the horror aspect is to keep that entertainment up, because it's very, as you say, it's a very bleak, it's a hard, hard topic. So the horror is that bit of entertainment, a bit of Hollywood to exaggerate the harsh truth. So we're hoping with this film, people will start talking about it, because it was repealed in Ireland, repealed the 8th, but it's still a taboo topic people don't want to talk about and discuss. So with this film, hopefully it'll start a few conversations.
What does it mean for you to be a part of this festival?
It's absolutely incredible. It's my first time here at FrightFest. To be at FrightFest 20 is amazing. As I say, it's the world premiere here, so I haven't actually seen the film in its entirety yet, and to watch it with the FrightFest audience is going to be surreal.